Be patient with you, and I'll be long.